Hey guys, Kevin Mode here, back with some more Diablo 3. Let's go. There we are. Alright.
I found him at the center of the crater.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news, but I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom.
What we got? Is that a regular crossbow? Alright.
Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power. It was part of me. But it shattered into three pieces as I fell.
It is vital that we find those pieces. I believe the sword made whole will restore your memory.
The goatmen are rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with that?
Of course, of course! Just as the dead rose around the stranger, the sword pieces drove the goatmen to madness.
Then I will slay them and return the sword to you.
My dearest Heydrich, do not feel despair, my love. You did everything you could. Our time together meant more than words can say. But in the end, fate is a cruel mistress. Your strength is needed to end the horrors that beset this world. My final wish is that you find your path. Love always. Mira.
Aww. Anyway.
Here we will find it.
Betrays you.
My hatred is too low. Not enough hatred.
Defy all reason.
is this? Scavenger's Den. Level 20, what do we get? Passive. Yes, extra hatred generated. Let's see what this is like. Oh yeah.
Khan gathered the most devout, driven, and martial Zakharum adherents. He taught them to channel the power of light in the same way that the newly founded paladins were being trained. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given insight into the primal powers of Zakharum in a way no paladin ever was.
More hatred to do that.
Level 2. Let's go. Let's go. Big chest. Thank you.
had enough discipline.
When the Crusaders had learned all they could, Akan sent them out into the world, seeking a way to cleanse the corruption that coiled at the heart of the Zakarum faith. There was no clear goal for them to pursue, and some clerics claimed it was a fool's errand, that they could never succeed. But these Crusaders would not be deterred.
My hatred is too low.
Okay, that tree taking a nap up there.
Enough hatred.
Ooh, I got rings. Neat. Okay. Where am I? Damn, this place is big.
I need more hatred to do that.
Light again. The sword piece must be inside this cave.
There we go. Find the glowing sword shard.
kill him!
We must hurry with the ritual. Magda will be here soon.
It is turning.
My hatred is too low. Just as I thought, the sword piece is here.
Who are you to take what is mine?
You are not the owner of this sword.
Regardless, I have claimed it. I am Magda, and I lead this coven. The shard is mine.
To hell with you, witch.
Very well. Let the games begin. You will never possess the next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
She is more devious than she appears.
I am returning to town. I have the sword piece. But a woman named Magda and her minions tried to wrest it from me.
Uncle Deckard, you sound like those dark cultists you told me about.
Very good, Leah. You have been paying attention. Stranger, does any of this jar your memory?
I have no memory of this coven, but I sense a far darker shadow guiding its hand.
Magda said something curious about the next piece. She believes it fell where only ancients may tread.
That makes me think of the drowned temple near the festering woods. I remember you telling me about it, Uncle.
Exactly, Leah. The temple was home to the Nephilim. Leah, your knowledge could be invaluable. You must go and help our friend retrieve the sword piece.
The Nephilim were ancient humans with fantastic powers. Legend holds that they waged a terrible battle near the temple, and that their ghosts still war with one another.
How should I trade?
All right. regular wounds that aren't heavy. I can. There we go. There we are. Now we should be good. Unless that's right on the map right there.
Oh no, you don't! You and I aren't so different. I have great power within me too. The only difference is I have no control over mine.
That sounds troubling.
It's only happened a few times in my life. And only when I was in grave danger. Something rises up from deep within me and, well, I can't really explain it.
Did I unlock any new shield? Reduce cost. What's that? Elemental arrow. Maybe. I don't know. Yeah, we'll try that. Let's get that. I like the what is that? Mark an enemy. I take it. You know what? Doing a raven. Those traps aren't doing anything for me right now. And so I don't backflip. But I increase my armor. I'm not gonna put anything in it. I'm just gonna leave it. Gotta go. Yeah. Realistically, this doesn't do much either. But.
You there! Please help! They're going to kill my friend! Thieves are going to kill my friend if we don't do something! Help me break these bonds and see for yourself!
What do they want with your friend?
She's just a farmer's daughter. Sasha, but she has a relic that the thieves are after.
He's deserted you. Just give it over.
My sweet love will save me.
Release the girl. The relic belongs to her.
You actually believe what this scoundrel tells you? Fine, you fools. We'll kill the both of you. This time. This isn't over. The rest of the Thieves Guild will find you.
Relic, my love. I hid it like you asked. Father's grown suspicious of us, but that won't matter once we're married. It won't be long, right?
Of course, my dear. Soon we will settle down to a quiet life of tilling the fields and raising children. But first, I have to sell this relic. Alas, I must travel away with my friend here to do so.
You wish to join me?
Yes, yes! You look like you know a lot about markets. Now, lead the way! Wait! Relic is a fake! gods, I should have known. You seem like you could use a helping hand, and I sure as hell don't want to stay around here.
Please tell me that you're not considering this criminal's proposal.
But you made a promise to your betrothed.
Betrothed? Do I look like the marrying kind to you? By the way, my name is Linden. If there's treasure to be had, then I'm...
But the tomb say of Alaric and this temple is not encouraging.
Take the stun. Ooh, that's nice. I'm gonna have to get him a decent crossbow. So I don't think I have anything. Ooh. It's a hand crossbow. He can't use it. He needs a regular one. Wait, can he use a bow? Do I have anything else? Give him one of those. Give him a crappy little hat. There you go, you get that, and you get that. Alright. Let's meet
you. You must be Alaric the Guardian. Uncle Deckard told me of your eternal watch over this cursed place. I thought it was a myth.
Are you Nephilim?
No. There have been no Nephilim for a millennium.
Yet another myth. You seek entrance to this temple, but only a Nephilim can enter. If you retrieve the keys from the outlying tombs and use them on the gates, we will see who and what you truly are. Follow me. I will raise the bridge that you may pass. Seek two tombs in the woods beyond. The Warrior's Rest and the Crypt of the Ancients. Within them reside the keys to our sacred temple.
After you.
Alright, on that note, I'm gonna end this episode here, and I will catch you guys in the next one.